Right, good afternoon, Facebook Live, and welcome to today's update where we're out and about today. You may have noticed yesterday I was walking the Tissington Trail, and we're back today doing exactly the same. Now, we are at Allsop Station right now, and we've walked from Thorpe Cloud. So we've done 4.5 miles, and we're just about to walk 4.5 back.
Hello.
For those of you wondering who I'm with today,
you have three people.
You may remember Gia from last year, who used to do our lovely cooking videos on Wednesday. We've also got Millen here, and then we've also got Pam, who is one of our slimmers, who's at the lowest point possible on our Fitbit leaderboard. So I brought her out by force, and by force I'm making you 20,000 steps here. We've just done 10 so far.
10, what?
Hi Fiona, hi Sarah, hi Tina, welcome to our live video. So yes, officially this is our food for thought video, but it's a daily catch up basically, isn't it? And what we're talking about today is the carnivore diet. So this morning I've had for breakfast three scrambled eggs with butter and smoked salmon. Then afterwards for my lunch, early lunch, I had loads of prawns, like 300 grams of prawns, which were slowly cooked in butter. I had a little bit of salt and pepper, and you know what? They were really amazing. So amazing. Purely because I don't think ever in my life have I had prawns without any sauce, without any vegetables, you know, and you just get that ultimate like taste. It was great. So far, I'm really enjoying the carnivore meals themselves. And again, for those of you who see my stories, I have bought 2 pork chops in a little Tupperware container as well. And after the belly pork yesterday, it was so nice. So the key to this carnivore thing is really making sure you're having enough fat with your protein, and A, you're getting in the calories that you should be having, but B, you're also getting the nutrients and something that actually tastes nice. Welcome Jeanette, welcome Jodie, welcome Tracy to our live video. Have you been finding my carnivore meals appetizing? Because most people, they do get excited when you think about just eating meat and fish. You think, yes. I've been a little bit, you know, just keep looking at vegetables, or you think about like nice vegetables that go with meat. But so far, so good. I'll just show you around this way because the guys are having a little bit of a popcorn break. It is
skinny popcorn,
sea salted.
44 calories.
44 calories. Amazing. They're trained well, you see. Trained so well. So that's it. So that was it for today. Digestion-wise, I haven't been, what I just wanted to tell you, because I did say yesterday how obviously you have to be careful digestion-wise when you are lowering your fibre and lowering your fruit and veg intake. But getting lots of water, I'm feeling good. Energy level's actually quite good. So day number 2 is good. Yesterday I did fall asleep. I forgot to tell you about sleep. On my first day on carnivore, I did go to sleep at 8 p.m, which these guys are going to be laughing at right now. Yesterday I managed till 9 p.m. So but again, I've said before on keto, I was waking up like 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock in the morning. On this one, going to bed early and still waking up at 5 or 6 a.m. So sleep wise, it's really, really great. So there's nothing else to report. How are you guys doing who are doing carnivore? Sam and our lovely Donna, I hope you're enjoying it so far. A few of you guys are saying because it's still Easter holidays, you've got the kids off and stuff, you're not doing it this week, but you will be doing it when the kids are going back. So enjoy seeing our meals this week and how we get on with it. Jodie's saying you go to sleep at 9 anyway. Well, that's fab, Jodie. That's great. What time do you wake up, Jodie? That is the big question. But that is it from up here. Can we just say on the Tissington Trail today, where are you guys? I was here yesterday, it was quite busy. Today we've seen like 4 or 5 people. Like, it's Easter holidays, we've been out for an hour and a half and there's literally nobody out here. I think because of this, the sky is a little bit dark and people are thinking maybe it's going to be snowing like it was yesterday. But check the forecast, guys, no snow today. Yep, it is freezing cold, but no snow. And Sam is saying she's good with lots of emojis of meat. Glad you're loving it. Right, so we'll have a final shot of Pam eating popcorn.
Bye.
And we are going to get off back now, Ashbourne Way. Right, see you tomorrow morning for the Thursday Tums workout. And remember, the boot camp is on tomorrow, 6 o'clock. There'll be no floor work tomorrow, by the way, at the boot camp tomorrow, because it is going to be this cold. So you definitely need to bring some layers with you, wrap up warm, and look forward to enjoy. Yeah, Millen say maybe a water bottle will be in order as well. Right, see you in the morning, guys. Bye for now. Bye.